Boogie Ellis, the healthiest he's been in quite some time. It was a hamstring injury that he was coming back from. Utah head coach Craig Smith said, you know, the last thing we want to do is let Boogie Ellis get going early. We want to get the ball to Carlson and Madsen early to see what the matchups are. And dropping it off is Madsen. Double team Boogie Ellis. They force the turnover. Does Utah? Here's Smith.
He wants to score early, but then he becomes a passer.
Again, SC forcing the turnover. Collier, 3-point range. 10 of the 14 points scored have come in the paint. And there's another one in the paint. A score pass to Madsen. And working it back in. Nice move in the lane. Madsen able to foul the loose ball. Pass to a cutting Carlson. Top recruit in the country, co-MVP of the McDonald's All-American game, expected to be a top 10 pick.
I'm still waiting for Vincent Iwuchukwu to make that play normal. But right now, that play is rare for him.
Ball poked away. Utah gets it back. In traffic for the... Erickson fell down. James couldn't convert on the open three. Speaking of open, Lawson laid up for Iwuchukwu. Got it!
They still have no at-large case, though. They're going to have to win the Pac-12 tournament.
Collier drops it off to Joshua Morgan for the dunk.
He's just not in flow the last 2.5 weeks.
Ball knocked away, and here comes Collier. Almost loses the ball, gets it back. He misses. It's Kobe Johnson. Rodman. What a defensive play. Tatum with the block. And here comes Madsen.
Trying to go high-low here.
Trying to get it to Carlson. Guarded by Rodman. Haiti hook shot goes. That one's in and out. Utah down by two. Here comes Smith. Taking it all the way to the rim. Joshua Morgan, USC, gonna hold on for the win on their home court, 66-64.